This is Chris from Muddy Lunch, and this is another episode of Fast Food Fun. To share the review of popular dishes from fast food chains, we're created from the Michael Muggins House of the Retail Products, all spots reducing the cost. Imagine flame-grilled Aussie beef that gives you an irresistible smoky barbecue flavor, loaded with crisp, fresh lettuce, ripe tomatoes, onions, pickles, mayo, and tomato sauce on a toasted sesame seed bun. While you're here, press the button. It's a big red one that says subscribe. Give me Bella buzz and reach around and press the thumb up thingy. You know what I mean. For $7.45, it gets the buns the right size. Bread isn't expensive nowadays. Sorry, I didn't mean to bag anyone out. Speaking of tea bagging, here's an offer from today's sponsor, Harry's Tea Bags. They taste like dishwater. Now for the mince, I'm using a 70-30 split. Find something roughly a tad larger than your bun to mold the beef patty. I mix mine with some onion, garlic, black pepper and salt. Once it's flat, make sure there's a divot in the center for all the juices to run into. Pat your patty dry with a paper towel and prepare your salad. Lettuce, onion and tomato. Place on your flame grill at a low heat. Make sure you move the heat over the grill to prevent any sticking. Once done, set aside for a third of the time cooked. Here, mayo, patty, tomatoes, pickles, onion, lettuce, and put some mayo on the grill. Ended up being $2.50. This has been Chris from Muddy Munch, and I'll see you next Tuesday.